this is a great day for the Lorain community. Seeing this building come to fruition and another step along the development of the waterfront is good for the city, it's good for the people, and hopefully it's just one more step in a long line of positive steps for the community.